I honestly, I don't think my dad would have made it to 90 without all of you. The music keeps him alive and y'all keep the music alive. So thank you so much for all the love and support over the decades. Really appreciate it. Thanks for coming here today, keeping the party going. A little while back, I was playing dominoes with my dad, and he looked at me and he said, "If I die when I'm high, I'll be halfway to heaven." I said, "That's the best song you've never written." He said, "Why don't you go write it?" So I went in the garage and I wanted it to be written like from his perspective. You know, as if he was singing it. I thought, what would he do? How would he approach this? So of course I got high as shit. I got so high, I thought I was gonna die. And then I wrote a Willie Nelson song. As you can see, I got my buddy Daniel Lanois up here to help me do it. Well, I figured Trigger would outlive my liver, but I'm still here writing songs. Or if I reached my age, I'd forget how to play. Well, I guess I proved me wrong. They say use it or lose it, so I'll do it. My half-crazy mind is my oldest friend. Well, I never expected that my redneck confessions would be sung by this old man. Or if living so hard I could make it this far, I said, catch me if you can. You gotta use it or lose it, so I'll do it again. That lost highway life is my oldest friend. I was born in a barn and the door was wide open. I ran out before I learned to crawl. And if I die when I'm high, I'll be halfway ahead, or I might have a long way to fall. The paper today said I'm changing my ways and my time's been slowing down. They said people my age are expected to fade. Well, I'm afraid I've let them down. You gotta use it or lose it, and I'll choose how it ends. If I could only get back on the road again. I was born in a barn and the door was wide open. I ran out before I learned to crawl. If I die when I'm high, I'll be halfway to heaven, or I might have a long way to fall. I was born in a barn, and the door was wide open. I ran out before I learned to crawl. If I die when I'm high, I'll be halfway to heaven, or I might have long way to fall. And if I die when I'm high, I'll be halfway to heaven, or I might have a long way to fall.
Thank you. Thank you, Lan Wong. Keep on fucking.